Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from downtown San Jose, California, good God almighty, it's the Cornell Hurd Band. I got a job that ain't worth a damn, and I can't face Monday morning again. But I've been waiting all week for the sun to go down. Hey, I got a date with those east side girls, and they ain't ever let me down. Hey, baby, I ain't the king of rock and roll, but that don't get in my way. Well, I still got Saturday night in San Jose. I feel like a slave working down on the strip. Sometimes I think that I'm losing my grip. I get hopped up, oh, I get down, and I get ready to go. And I get the best high, $10 can buy. Guitars are ringing when I'm with my baby, and I close my eyes, I can hear angels singing. Come on, sing to me, man. Next number. You know what I want to do, Rich? Thank you, thank you. It's so good to be back here in Des Moines, Iowa, one of my favorite towns in the entire world, and I mean that. Here's a song from San Jose, California, a little thing called It's Just a Matter of Time, Paulette. volume. Give me a drum roll back there. All right. It's superstar time here on the Cornell Hurd Band program. Here he is, folks. You read about him in People Magazine and Us Magazine, all the way from San Jose, California. My own brother, Mr. Drew Hurd, with a real sentimental type song here. Hey, Mr. Bartender. Please don't be so slow. I've got time for one more round and a six pack to go.
Mr. Bartender.
Please don't you be so slow. A six pack to go. Well, tomorrow morning, Sunday, you're never gonna be a feeling low. So please, bartender, I want a six pack to go. Well, I've been drinking all day long since I take it in a town. Well, I've got to spend my whole paycheck just a honky tonk and round. Seems to ain't got nothing to pay my rent, but I ain't gonna worry.
Red checkered shirt, hip jigs and music with a big back beat. Rock and roll is her kind of machine.
Boogie 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 girl.
I said I mean what I mean. She's a boogie 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 girl. When on a Saturday night, she blows into town. She plays Devo on the jukebox and blows right now.
Boogie 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 girl.
Cause her daddy taught her how.
My boogie woogie boogie woogie boogie woogie country girl.
I said I mean what I mean. She's a boogie woogie country girl. She wears them red satin hot pants fit tight in the crotch. She's got a microwave oven, a digital watch.
My boogie woogie boogie woogie boogie woogie country girl.
I said I mean what I mean.
She's a boogie woogie country girl.
Muchas Garcias. All right, let's get out that saxophone there. You having a good time tonight, Dave?
Very good time.
A wonderful.
Fantastically beautiful time, yes.
These are beautiful people here, don't you think?
A small crowd, but a very wonderful crowd out there.
Each one a wonderful, genuine person. All right, here's the little thing. Here's a little thing called If I Could Do It All Over, Darling, I'd Do It All Over Again. Well, we were the lovers, young and rugged and tough. Didn't know what we were doing, but we had the right stuff. Surely I could.
you.
Thank you very much. I'd do it all over again. All right, we're going to get the guitars here. This one's featuring our two new guitarists, Kevin Price out there and Chris Cahill right here. And, of course, all the rest of the boys in the band, Frank Rober, Pat Hennessy, Dave Clemise, Drew Hurd, in a song about, well, here's a song about love and all those other things. A little thing called When I Get Through With You, baby. Baby, oh. Thank you much. Let's do another thing off our last album here, a little song of love of the life on the road, the rhythm of the road. Well, the wheels set the tempo. I feel that rumbling down in my shoes, down in my feet. And I'm a slave, my heart's a slave for the highway beat. Well, it pounds like thunder, boys, it puts me under the spell I know. But I can't quit, I'm a fool for the rhythm of the road. The rhythm of the road. The rhythm of the road. Town with the pumps and the signs. And in the dead of night, I hear that music playing soft and low. Well, can't you hear it? Can't you feel it? I'm in love with the rhythm of the road. Rhythm of the road. Rhythm of the road. Can steal just because I can't touch it. Yeah, that don't mean it's not real. Let's wear our sunglasses here and get real stupid.
Yeah, good idea.
I think these are much better. Is that coming out, guys? Sort of, huh? All right, here's another song about San Jose. They're all about San Jose. One of the few cities in the country where you can get busted for wearing your sunglasses after dark. Okay. I was rolling downtown with nothing to do. My bright green hat and my cowboy shoes. Standing on the corner of a busy street. Look at all them paranoid staring at me. Yeah, I was wearing my sunglasses after dark. Sharp wearing sunglasses after dark. Well, I went out last Friday night. I got myself in a big street fight. Everybody got busted, including me. It wasn't any one of them drunks could see, cause we was wearing our sunglasses after dark. We really looked sharp wearing sunglasses after dark. Thank you. talk, just me and my sweet. Some great big biker came walking up to me. I could hardly make him out. The lights were so dim. Well, I seen what was wrong with him. Yeah, he was wearing sunglasses after dark. Yeah, he really looked sharp wearing sunglasses after dark. Come on, boys. I said, listen, you cats are from coast to coast. If you want the girls to think you're the most, jump on a bandwagon and join in the rage. Truck on down and get yourself some shades and start wearing sunglasses after dark. You really look sharp wearing sunglasses after dark. Put them together, kid. The year was 1974. The place, the Texas Panhandle. I was down there with my brother Drew Hurd, and we were digging around in some ancient Indian ruins. And once again, due to our own pharmaceutical indiscretions, we were ruined too. I ain't lying. Folks, I took every drug known to mankind that morning. I took some LSD.
Yeah.
I took some THC.
Yeah. Yeah.
I took some PCP.
Yeah.
I took some STP.
Yeah.
I took some MDA.
Yeah. Woo!
I took some FDS.
Yeah.
Well, I was drugging my way into a coma. My brother was drinking his way into the Guinness Book of World Records. Ladies and gentlemen, the record holder from his weight division, the heavy lightweight division. That fateful morning in the Texas Panhandle, my brother drank 36, count them, 36, 16-ounce can of Old English 800.
Oh, thank you. Pretty good. Thank you, thank you.
We were out of it. Well, we laid face down in the desert sand, clutching the remains of a six-pack in each hand, when all of a sudden there rose such a clatter, I sprung from my drug-induced stupor to see what the hell was the matter. And I looked up into that big, wide Texas sky, and I seen that big, full Texas moon. And I seen something else up there, folks. I ain't lying. The first was real small off in the distance, real tiny, like a speck of dust. Then as it got closer, it got bigger, till it was about the size of one of them beads out of Bo Derek's hair. Then it got bigger still, till it was about the size of one of them little caps off a big pen, 29 cents. Then it was bigger still, about the size of a skate key, then about the size of half a tennis ball. And I realized, holy mackerel, Cornell, I was looking right up into the face of the biggest flying lizard I'd ever seen in my life. Oh! We had a body like a dog, a tail like a cat, head like a pig, and wings like a bat. He had a tongue like Gene Simmons from Kiss. Ladies, I ain't lying, he was hung like Johnny Watt Holmes. Yeah. And he spoke to me with ESP, and he said unto me, Cornell! Cornell! Cornell, Neil, 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 Cornell. Cornell. And I said, hey, yeah. And the giant flying lizard proceeded to tell me the true story of the giant flying lizards from the Texas Panhandle. how they'd come over from China on three small fishing vessels, the Nina, the Pinta, and the USS Oklahoma. How they'd settled down to raise their young in the mountainous regions of the Texas Panhandle. About how things had gone from good to worse. About how some of them couldn't get no FHA housing loans. About how in the end, wife swapping and juvenile delinquency resulted in the decline and the eventual demise of the lizard nuclear family. Until there was only a couple of them left, and I was talking to one right here. Well, I wrote this stuff down. I went back to the university, and I proceeded to tell the professors. I told the professors everything I'd seen and heard out there in the Texas Panhandle. And they said to me, "Yes, Mr. Hurd. We understand, Mr. Hurd. We see, Mr. Hurd. Please calm down, Cornell." Well, the next thing I knew, I was doing 9.5 straight months in a Texas state home for the mentally ill in Dalhart, Texas. I ain't lying. They took away my Corvair station wagon. They took away my deluxe bachelor pad apartment. They took away my entire collection of polyester leisure suits with the matching white shoes and belt. They took away a socket set Hennessy gave me for Christmas, 1972, cost him $4. But worse than that, these jerks took every one of my Hill and Ready records. I was Well, I was bummed out, but I wasn't bummed out for long. They gave me so much Thorazine, I couldn't spell my name or tie my shoes. I just laid there and drooled on myself most of the time. Well, after 9 months, I'd given up just about all hope of ever getting out of that place. Until one night. See if you can picture this little scenario. Here I am, laying up against the wall of my padded cell. I got my monogram straight jacket on. I'm drooling all over my chest and thighs. I'm staring out my open window, and I'm dreaming of a better world and a brighter tomorrow somewhere. Well, I ain't lying. I dreamed and I stared and I stared and I dreamed and I dreamed and I stared. I stared out that open window. I looked out across that exercise yard. I looked past that solid concrete fence. Beyond that was 42 straight up feet of barbed wire steel. On the other side of that, 136 trained to kill Doberman Pinscher attack dogs. On the other side of that, a moat filled with man-eating crocodiles and piranha fish. And on the other side of that was the machine gun nests. Occupied by former members of the Manson family, it was not going to be easy to get out of that mental hospital. But beyond all them obstacles, I seen something else. I seen that big wide Texas sky and that big full Texas moon just like I seen in February. And I squinted and dreamed real hard and I seen something else up there too. At first it was real tiny like a speck of dust, and as it got closer it got bigger. Till it was about the size of one of them beads out of Bo Derek's hair. And it got bigger still till it was about the size of a cap off a big pen, 29 cents. Then it was the size of a skate key and then half a tennis ball. And I realized, once again, holy mackerel, Cornell, it's that same lizard. Well, he reached in the window of that mental hospital with one big loving claw, tucked me under one big loving wing, and took me back to California on one condition, that every night at this same time, I tell the same true story. I ain't lying. This is a true story. The true story of the world's largest flying reptile and the boy that loved it, the Texas behemoth. Things. Big flying lizard, big reptile with wings. I'm here to say before I'm dead and cold, I got the Texas behemoth down deep in my soul. It's all very true. I still don't know why I seen the Texas behemoth in a West Texas sky. Yeah. Right before dawn, I will never forget how I looked at the moon and saw that strange silhouette. There was fear in the air. chill in my bones. It was three stories tall with a will of its own. And now the years come and go. Sun, snow, or rain, I keep the Texas behemoth branded here in my brain. Hey! Nurses were kind. Roll up your sleeve, Hurd, take a load off your mind. Doctors and lawyers could never conceal. They knew that I knew the behemoth was real. The public must be protected. Take me away. My prehistoric obsession grows day by day. Yeah. Good reason why I can't sleep at night. With my window wide open in the corner of my room, I wait for that chill, that silhouette on the moon. Hey, the last thing I do, the day that I die, I'll ride the Texas behemoth in the West Texas sky. The last thing I do, the day that I die, I'll ride the Texas behemoth in the West Texas sky. Yeah, baby! Wow, wow, hi! Thank you. The true story. I ain't lying.
Thanks a lot.
Mm-mm. It's that time, folks. What time is that, Cornell? The phone's ringing. Phone's ringing. It's always for me. It's my baby on the other end. Talking dirty again. But I don't care. Because I love that heavy breathing way down low. Well, I'm a red-blooded all-American kid. I ain't ashamed of nothing I ever did. But when you get me on the telephone, honey, you're half-naked. You're all alone. Well, hold on tight, baby. Here we go. I love that heavy breathing way down low. A heavy breathing way down low. A heavy breathing on my telephone. I said, oh, hold on tight, honey. Here we go. I love that heavy breathing way down low. To know you're sincere. When we're alone together, I'm a real Romeo. I love that heavy breathing way down low. A heavy breathing way down low. A heavy breathing on my telephone. I said, oh, hold on tight, baby. Here we go. I love that heavy breathing way down low. Professional help. I just can't keep my foul mouth to myself. When you get close, I never know what to do. Oh, mama never told me about girls like you. They are sure the nastiest lady I know. I love that heavy breathing way down low. A heavy breathing way down low. A heavy breathing on my telephone. I said, oh, hold on to me tight, honey. Here we go. I love that heavy breathing way down low. On it. A heavy breathing way down low. A heavy breathing on my telephone. I said, oh, hold on tight, baby. Here we go. I love that heavy breathing way down low. Come on, honey. Let's get crazy. Thank you kindly, friends and neighbors. We got a couple quick ones here before we got to run. That's always fun to come to Des Moines. How much fun is it, Dave?
Too much fun to talk about.
Tons, right, that's here, right. Yeah. We can't talk about it here, but we always have a good time. Let's move on to another subject. Let's see, what have we covered tonight? Big flying lizards, San Jose, sunglasses, talking dirty on the telephone, all the things that are really important. Let's do one more. How about mental illness? Let's touch on that again. Now, for most people, we want to get something straight for those of you that are watching this on TV. For most people, the subject of the mentally disturbed or the mentally ill is nothing funny and certainly nothing to laugh about. I'm sure if the mentally disturbed had their choice, they'd rather be normal like us. Like I said, for most people, it's nothing to laugh about. We think it's absolutely hilarious, however. Now, here he is all the way, that eminent expert on being mentally disturbed, my own brother, Mr. Drew Hurd, straight from 17 consecutive weeks at the Napa, California State Home for the Mentally Ill, the Electroshock Therapy Bar and Grill. Folks, he's had the crabs. He's had the clap. And he had that funky fungus he caught from the boat people. But he ain't never had nothing like this severe dose of psychotic love.
You and me, I love you, but we both go together cause we both come on screw psychotic love. It's on the weekend best psychotic love. We're a textbook case. I think we need a little bit of help to buy.
Psychotic, psychotic love.
Well, I'm feeling about you and I'm feeling about me. Sleep as long as I'm afraid of the night. Stick with the baby, not a fairy end. Such a lover, baby, I ain't half bad. Lord, while the other ones die, just like a couple of silent fathers. Wow, we're gonna be done up to each other. You're just one excuse for this love to exist. But I'll meet you in a masochist now. They'll never walk through the rest. But the wash your test. Think we need a little bit of help from above.
Psychotic, psychotic love.
What?
Psychotic, psychotic love.
You believe it?
Psychotic, psychotic love.
Hey, you're not so good, my soul.
Psychotic love. Justine! Hey, hey, Justine!
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 You just won't treat me right, yeah! You just won't treat me right. You want to fall in the morning, stay out late at night. Well, I'm going to the barber shop, gonna have them do me up. Gotta get clean for my little buddy. Justine,
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 Justine.
She's my loving baby, you know she drives me wild. Mama's, papa's, sisters, brothers, uncles, grandma's child.
Justine,
Justine, baby.
Barbershop, gonna have him do me up. Gotta get clean for my little buttercup. Justine. She's my loving baby, man, you know she drive me wild. My mom and papa, sister, brothers, uncle, crazy child. Justine, you just won't treat me right. Whoa, 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 Justine, just won't treat me right. You wanna fall in the morning, stay out late at night.
Thank you for having us. Good night.
Good night, everybody.
Thank you. Night.